It's got a nice smoke ring to it. Isn't there a nice little smoke ring on it? Maybe for like cheating a brisket, making it in a shorter amount of time, you know, you're getting some of the flat. So we were looking to just have this. It's not competition at all. And the pull, not too bad. Tastes really good. Having it wrapped with the apple juice and apple cider vinegar kind of gave it a little tartness to it. Rub's still there. And it turned out very well. So now the wife's going to try some.
Don't put the camera on.
Just grab some. Just grab some right there. You ain't in the camera.
Good.